Professor Font uses kitchen and day-to-day materials, toys, and other simple devices to communicate the wonder and joy of science to different age groups. The target participants of these workshops were school teachers. And this series of videos presented by Vigyan Prasar and Aisa Pune.
Once upon a time, there was in Syracuse a king which gives to a jeweler an ingot of gold to make a crown. And the man makes a crown, exactly the mass of the ingot. But perhaps there is something, a trick or something like this. So the king asked to Archimedes to know how, knowing if the crown is pure gold or mixed gold with silver or copper. And Archimedes thinks, and after thinking a long time, go to the bath and take a bath in
water,
in something like this, and the level is here, and with Archimedes here, water flows out. So he said there is a mean to know if it is pure gold or not. I think if you take a crown, as I said, 20 centimeters in diameter, you need the bucket more than 20 centimeters in diameter. And if you put the pure gold crown into water, and after a crown about 1 kilogram, a crown of mixed gold, gold with another metal, cheapest, of course, you have to note the level before putting the crown into water, the level before putting the one crown into water, and make the same experiment with a second crown, and perhaps, maybe, the level, the difference in level is very, very great. I make the calculation, and I think it's not possible. So there is another way. And I have the real balance of Archimedes, this one. I have a rod, it's very easy to make, a rod of plastic. And here, a thread to hang it, and two threads here. And without charge, the equilibrium of the rod is this one, that is to say, almost horizontal. This is aluminium crown. This is copper crown, but I say this is pure gold crown, and this is mixed. Okay. And I look for the equilibrium. What is the equilibrium? The same. Yes. So, as the equilibrium is the same, we can say that can compare the two.
दोनों तराजू सीधा सीधा है ना? So उसलिए हम क्या कर सकते हैं वो दोनों को? दोनों को क्या समान है?
Mass समान.
They're saying the mass is equal in both.
We can say nothing, because if the arm of the balance in the left hand is different from the arm of the balance in the right hand, that is to say, I have here.
So we have this arm that is perfectly horizontal.
A in length and B on the other side. Perhaps the mass here is three times the mass here, and exactly the same equilibrium. So we can say nothing.
Yeah.
Right hand. I put this, and I take this crown, and I put this crown here. And the reverse. I don't touch to the beam of the balance. Here. And here, and I see What is the kili volume? Almost the same. Almost. The gold count into water. Yes, you are right. Oh, it's very surprising. No. So, the equilibrium is different. It is also an equilibrium, but not the same. And in order to have exactly the same, I have to push from up to bottom, up to bottom, up to bottom. And not if the crown is just at the surface of water, but all in water, you know, this crown does not touch the table. Yes? I change the role of the two crowns and I put the aluminium crown into water. And now, what you see about the angle of the beam on the copper crown to have the same equilibrium, I have to push from up to down. Here, for this crown, I have to push more, probably more. But perhaps, maybe, we can see if it is more or no. By comparison of the two forces. Here, I have the two forces, and I see that here, I have to add a force less than in this case, of course, but I have to add forces to have the same equilibrium. So we can illustrate with this the principle of Archimedes. That is to say, if one thing is plunged in a fluid, here I use a liquid, but it's the same in this fluid, that is to say, in air, the object receives a force from water, a force from
up first,
bottom to top. Yeah. Huh? I can compense the force by pushing like this. And what is the value of this force? The value of this force is the weight.
Displaced.
It's the weight of the displaced volume. In fact, it's opposite to the. It is an illustration of Archimedes' principle.